have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. The subject to disciplinary measures.